This is a 2004 Passat that belongs to Leslie, and the car had some paint issues, and I'm bringing up the gas opener here too, because this was repainted, but they didn't refinish the clear coat, so the image on that is the clear coat that has a lot of orange peel on it. And so what I'm going to do is I'm going to sand this out, and I want everyone to notice the motorcycle tire that's encased in here. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to sand this out here with 2000 grit. And usually I don't need to sand anything more than that unless I'm doing something that requires me to sand deeper, like orange peel. But the orange peel on this, I'm not out to remove it completely, because remember something, if I do that, then I got to do the whole damn car. And as we all know, all cars have orange peel on them. And so the object here is not so much to get the orange peel out as it is to get it to blend with the rest of the paint here. Although I can take orange peel out, that is a service that I do provide right there. So, anyway, alright, what do you think, Scott? What do you think?
I think it's going to come out nice.
Okay, so now, once we do that, what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and compound this out right here. And I want everyone to, you know, keep an eye on the motorcycle wheel right there. So we're going to try and bring this guy back right here. Usually I use spot pads, but I got to do the whole car here, so this is why I'm using my big pads here. So anyway, my wheel goes up to about 1800, not 2200. I'm done standing. And I gotta do the whole car anyway. Once I do that, I like to just spray a little water on it and just kind of cut it down a little finer. Okay, once that's done, the compounding phase, what I'm going to do at this point is I'm going to swap and put on a polishing pad. And I know this is oversized for the job, but like I said, I got to do the whole damn car anyhow on the step system here. So anyway, what we're going to do is we're going to go ahead and we're going to polish this out here, and we're going to bring the paint back out. We're going to slow our wheel down to about 1,000. We don't need the speed anymore. I try and center my pads the best I can with my condition. not always easy. Alright, once we polish it out like that, then what we're going to do is we're going to go ahead and we're going to swap out pads. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to put a finishing pad on, and what we're going to do is we're going to apply the paint protection that I put on top as the final application here. And my wheel stays at 1,000. And this puts the sealer on it. This is the protection. Okay, and that should do it right there, and we're going to wipe her down, and we're going to see what it looks like. I got to get around that anyway, but I got to do the whole car. Scott, come over and take a look at this. Can you see this, the motorcycle wheel in there now?
Yeah.
Huh? Can you see it?
I can definitely see the chrome on my front rim.
Oops, sorry, I keep stepping on you, don't I?
Yeah,
right, man. Yeah, so anyway, yeah, you can definitely see the fat. We're going to zoom it in right here. But this is what orange peel looks like, everyone. Every car has it, but that's how you remove it right there.